Welcome back, everyone. Today we're exploring the ghost town of Byng Inlet, Ontario, along the Magnetawan River, about 1 hour north of Parry Sound, Ontario. Yikes. Now what's funny is, my grandfather had a cabin about 15 minutes south of here on Nayscoot Lake, and he once brought me to this property here in the early 90s, and if I recall correctly, it was some sort of farm which had dairy cows on it. If anybody knows anything about the history of these properties, please leave a comment. Now, I previously did a video on Britt, Ontario, which is Byng Inlet's sister town, which is directly across the Magnetawan River. Both are recovering ghost towns. But if you ask me, Britt is recovering just a little bit faster. Britt has all the amenities. Like a marina, a grocery store, a beer store, a nursing station, a fire station, and a public school, and so on. Byng Inlet doesn't really have a lot of those things. But this is a popular sentiment in both towns. Plastered all over trucks or hanging off houses and flagpoles. That's not surprising, though. This is a conservative township or county. I must say I agree with the sentiment. Byng Inlet has a lot of nice properties, some cottages, and some not so nice properties, and a lot of abandoned properties. The terrain itself is hard to maintain. It's very rocky and swampy, so you see a lot of overgrown foliage in a lot of the properties. There is a lot of history in the towns of Byng Inlet and Britt, Ontario. as I did in the previous video, I implore you to look up the history of these two towns. It's very interesting. Good boy. I kind of got a deep south Virginia slash Georgia vibe to this town, especially this part right here. I don't know, what do you think? Now we seem to be entering downtown Byng Inlet. That's Britt, Ontario, over there. Now, this seemed to be the only business I could find in town, which was a motel slash restaurant called the Sawmill Lodge, but it also seems to be permanently closed. And I believe that is the town church with the blue roof. the king of the hill. Pines Rock. Texaco. And when you're in God's country, you have to go fishing. Caught this little grasser, first cast.